Houston, Atlantis. Runway's in sight.
Copy, field in sight, Atlantis.
Punching through a deck of clouds at about 11,000 feet, Atlantis now aligned with runway 15. Commander Steve Frick will execute the preflare of Atlantis's nose. Landing gear down and locked. Main gear touchdown. Poindexter now deploying the drag chute. Nose gear touchdown.